Hello everyone, this is Cass, and together with my team, we are pleased to facilitate this boarding procedure for your Cebu Pacific flight. Just a few reminders, please have your boarding pass and ID ready for scanning at the gate. You may now board the flight with one carry on bag that is in the overhead bin and one personal item that is in the seat in front of you. Cebu Pacific Flight 5J962 bound for Manila is not invited guests, traveling with infants and children. Elderly guests, those requiring special access, and guests will go ahead for your boarding service to boarding gate number 7. This is the very next, due to board the flight 5J962 bound for Manila, our only check-in guests holding a digital boarding pass and save on the mobile phone. The board of flight 5J962 bound for Manila through gate number 7. This is the priority lane. All remaining guests for flight 5J962 bound for Manila can board the flight through the regular lane. Once again, please have your boarding pass and ID ready for scanning. Thank you and have a fun flight with us.
Passenger receipt may something Christmas may depending on their